Burbank clearance Southwest 497 IFR Las Vegas.
Southwest 497 Burbank clearance, good evening. Clear to Las Vegas McCarran International Airport. Span is 1, departure DACA transition, then as filed. Maintain 4000, expect flight level 270, 10 minutes after departure. Departure frequency 134.2, squawk 1436.
Southwest 497, clear to Las Vegas, Van Nuys 1, departure, Daggett transition, then it's filed, maintain 4000, expect flight level 270, 10 minutes after departure. Departure frequency 134.2, squawk 1436.
Southwest 497, read back, correct, expect to runway 15.
15, Southwest 497.
All right, let's go through departure brief. We have the ATIS. There's no adverse weather affecting the flight. No terms. I got no MELs, no CDLs. Only NEF I have is coffee maker, discussed earlier. The breaker's collared, paperwork's done. They know about it in the back.
Taxi checklist complete.
Thank you, and we're clear on the left.
Clear right. Ground Southwest 497, ready to taxi.
Southwest 497, Burbank grounds, runway 15, taxi via the ramp, Alpha, cross runway 8.
115 via the ramp and Alpha crossing runway 8, Southwest 497.
Okay, and the takeoff brief when you're ready.
36-36-42 to buckets at 57. Taking off runway 15.
Okay, I'll be ready at the end.
Contact circuit okay. Departure.
Burbank Tower, Southwest 497, holding short runway 15.
Southwest 497, Burbank Tower, wing calm, runway 15, clear for takeoff.
Clear for takeoff, runway 15, Southwest 497.
Okay, takeoff flow when you can.
Takeoff flows complete, runway 15.
Thank you. Set power.
Power set. 80 knots. V1 rotate. Positive rate.
Gear please.
Southwest 497, taxi circuit departure, have a safe flight.
Departure Southwest 497, unit. We call departure Southwest 497, 2000, climbing 4000.
Southwest 497, SoCal departure. Good evening, radar contact. Turn right heading 350 and intercept the Palmdale 218 radial inbound. Join the departure.
Heading 350, join the Palmdale 218 radial inbound for departure, Southwest 497.
Okay, verify he hasn't climbed us yet.
No, he has not climbed us. 3000 okay. For 4000.
Okay, if you can request fire higher from him when you can.
Yes. And Southwest 497, request higher.
Southwest 497, roger, climb and maintain 1-3000, 30,000.
1-3000, Southwest 497.
Okay, and flaps up, please.
Flaps up.
And the after takeoff checklist.
The nurse 13.
13 set. This looks good.
Southwest 497, yep. Contact Los Angeles Center, 125.27.
That's set. 125.27, Southwest 497. Los Angeles Center, Southwest 497, 8700, climbing 13000.
Southwest 497, Los Angeles Center, good evening. Climb and maintain flight level 270.
Level 270, Southwest 497.
Alright, here's 15, and not receiving Daggett.
Now you want me to request that?
Please.
Center, Southwest 497, we're not picking up Daggett. Can we get a heading until receiving?
Southwest 497, roger, fly heading 060, when able to proceed direct Daggett to BUR and resume navigation.
Heading 060, direct Dag when able and no nav thereafter, Southwest 497. Okay. And I'm getting an ident on Daggett.
Daggett seen.
Center, Southwest 497, direct Daggett.
Southwest 497, X.
Looking at the CLARR2, my chart's dated 16 October 2014. So restriction at 240, add a Daggett, it'll be 031 heading.
America 106, cross CLAR at and maintain 13000 Las Vegas,
set.
Altimeter 3004.
CLAR 13000, 3004, America 106.
He has not given us CLAR at 13, correct?
No, he has not.
Okay, thanks.
Southwest 497, cross CLAR at and maintain 13000 and 250 knots, Las Vegas, altimeter 3004.
CLAR 13 and 250, Southwest 497.
Okay, and we're at top of the set.
Station here, Charlie Golf, yep. Bravo Hotel Victor, okay. SoCal approach. Oh,
power.
Ontario
altimeter
okay. 3000.
I'll get the autopilot to indicate it airspeed mode.
And remain clear of the Chino Class Delta airspace. Report Ontario on site.
Center Southwest 497, leaving flight level 270.
Roger, thanks.
Good. Okay, we'll continue the ILS brief for the backup. So localized frequencies 111.75. Final and So planning 230 on the downwind, and then we'll stop slowing about 180 and flaps 5 on the base.
I'm going to stop here. It looks like we just lost the right engine.
2 miles opposite direction via fire craft altitude indicating 7,600 camera right altimeters 2999.
Okay, that's seen. If we can pull the QRH for engine failure.
Well, dude, it looks like my attitude indicator is gone as we'd expect with the bus failure, but the autopilot looks like it's driving off here, so we're good there.
Okay. Observed. Yeah, my AI is stable.
We are going to run the QRH4A. Engine failure here.
Okay. I can run the comms if you like while you're handling
that. Yeah, if you could get the comms, that'd be great.
Alright, I got the comms.
Thank you. Right thrust lever idle.
Right thrust lever idle.
Conditions permitting, operate for...
LA Center, Southwest 497. We've experienced a right engine failure, and we're just working on the restart. We'll let you know how it goes.
Southwest 497, Roger.
How we doing on distance here?
America 106, indicated airspeed.
Still looking pretty good for our profile, right?
289, America 106.
America 106, can you give me your best forward speed for now?
That's affirmative, sir. We'll speed it up as fast as we can for America 106.
Field balance, field
Southwest
balance.
Southwest 497, contact Las Vegas, 125.02.
Nope, we're good on the balance.
125.02, Southwest 497.
Have been in-flight engine sort of appropriate, plan to land at near suitable airport. We're pretty much at Vegas. I would say Vegas works as the airport if you're okay with that.
Yeah, we're going to Vegas.
Mm-hmm. Okay. And I'll go for the restart. Engine in flight start, condition in.
Arrow 16.
And we are in the crossbleed envelope.
Okay, I got to check in with Vegas real quick.
Yes.
Las Vegas approach Southwest 497, level 1, 3000, with the numbers still single engine. We're about to attempt the restart.
Okay. Southwest 497, Las Vegas approach. Good evening. Las Vegas altimeter is 3004 after Skiba. Descend and maintain 10,000. Plan visual approach runway 250.
After Skiba down to 10,000, Southwest 497.
Okay, so we have the thrust levers closed, the start levers cut off, the cross fleet
are and I have 7,000. Set for the
visual approach
runway 25. Thank you. Skiba 28th and the next heading. I couldn't catch his heading. I'm going to need to ask the controls.
Legion 702, contact Las Vegas approach 125.02.
I know he wanted 7,000 after Skiba.
Yep, I caught that. I don't know. I'm not confident enough on the heading.
I don't think he pulled us off at all, yeah.
I recall the heading. I don't know what that heading was.
Santa Barbara approach. Good evening, Santa Maria. Altimeter is 3002.
Affinity is not increasing 30 seconds. Nope, we have that good there. After engine start, engine generator switch on.
Approach Southwest 497. I copied the 7K after Skiba. Did you have any headings for us?
That was 497 after Skiba, descend and maintain 10,000.
Okay, 10,000 after Skiba, Southwest 497. 10,000.
Okay, I'll take approach Allegiant 702, 14, 10,000
after Skiba.
10,000 set, the engine restart was successful, you have your right engine back.
Good evening, Vegas, altimeter 3004.
Okay, you have the radio.
Descend and maintain 10,000. And visual approach runway 25.
Alright, got the engines pretty much balanced out.
Speed after Skiba down 10, visual approach 25.
We're looking for 10,000 after Skiba, and we've got to stay on the arrival, so...
Okay, so that's going to be 345 heading.
Scene.
And approach Southwest 497. We're back normally, engine restarted successfully. We can disregard the emergency.
Southwest 497, Roger, thank you.
Okay, and the descent checklist.
Descent checklist. Pressurization. Approach briefing.
Completed, and my altimeter is 3004.
3004 cross check.
America 106 heavy, Roger. Cleared visual approach runway 25 left, inner left, downwind. Report
1-1000 for 10,000.
Clip the visual 25 left, inner left, down, report left base. America 106.
We're in heading mode. I'm going to arm the nav mode here. Okay,
and I'll give him the bells in the back.
Thank you.
Actually, I'll be in the back real quick as well.
Okay.
Approach Southwest 497 has the airport in sight.
Southwest 497, thank you. Cleared visual approach runway 25 left, inner left, downwind. Report left base.
Cleared visual approach 25 left via left downwind, report to base Southwest 497. Okay.
Stepping aside, Legion 02.
To the IS.
Legion 702, follow the Boeing 737 and cleared visual approach runway 25 left.
Alright, sounds like they got someone following us.
Well, yep. 737, clear approach 25 left. Coming we'll back. Call the base turn, Legion 702.
Got traffic 11 to 12 o'clock low.
Yep. Approach hasn't mentioned him. I don't know if we're following him or not.
No, he hasn't said anything about it.
I'll ask.
Okay.
Approach Southwest 497, we have traffic at our 12 o'clock inside. Are we following them to the airport?
Southwest 497, affirmative. The traffic is a heavy Boeing 777. He's 12 miles ahead. You'll be number 2 behind him.
Our radical plan to follow him southwest 497.
Attack Las Vegas Tower, 119.9er. Have a great night.
Going over to Tower 19, 106 Heavy. Good night, sir.
It's westbound VFR aircraft altitude.
Okay, we're about to be abeam the 777.
Okay. Las Vegas Tower, southwest 497, visual approach 25 left.
Southwest 497, Las Vegas Tower, traffic 777 over the numbers now. Wind 2007, runway 25 left, clear to land.
Going to land 25 left behind the Heavy, southwest 497.
Flaps 15, please.
Flaps 15.
Gear down, please.
Gear down.
And pre-landing checklist.
America 106 Heavy, taxi to the gate via Alpha 7, Bravo, Bravo 5, Charlie, cross runway 25 right, monitor ground point 1, good night.
Quick clear cross 25 right at Alpha
landing
7,
tech.
Bravo, Bravo
Engine
5,
search,
Charlie,
low ignition and speed brake arm, landing gear down.
Gear down.
Flaps 40 green light, cabin crew seated landing tech is complete.
Okay, thank you.
Las Vegas Tower, Allegiant 702, visual approach runway 25 right, behind the southwest.
Instruments cross check, gear down, clear
Las
land.
Vegas Tower, good evening, wind 210 at 6, runway 25 left, number 2, clear to land.
Clear land, number 2, 25 left, Allegiant 702.
Spoiler's green. 80 knots.
Okay, so the after landing.
Exit right on Alpha 6, hold short runway 25 right.
Right at Alpha 6, holding short 25 right, southwest 497. And holding short 25 right, and I got the after landing.
Alright, we'll hold short at 25 right.
Southwest 496, correction, southwest 497. Cross runway 25 right on either side, contact ground, point 1, good night.
Cross 25 right, ground on point 1 on the other side, southwest 497.
Alright, we are clear to cross. We're clear on the
and
right.
You are clear, yep, clear right, clear to cross.
Thank you, clear on the left also. We are stopping after this and contacting ground, correct?
Okay. Yep, that is correct.
Alright, I'll stop once we're clear. Now. Okay, we're clear of 25 right.
Las Vegas ground, southwest 497, clear 25 right, Alpha 6, going to Charlie 37.
Legion 702, taxi to the gate via Alpha 5, Bravo 5, Charlie. Cross runway 25 right, minus ground point 1. Southwest 497, Las Vegas ground, taxi to the gate via Bravo 6, Charlie.
Bravo 6, Charlie to the gate, southwest 497. If I haven't mentioned it before, the after landing is complete.
You did, thank you, got it. Okay. Shutdown checklist, please.
Seatbelts.
Off.
Any question light.
Off.
Strobe.
Off.
Transponder.
Standby.
Flaps.
Up.
Parking brake.
Set.
Engine start lever.
Cut off.
Rudder radar.
Off.
Shutdown checks complete.
Thanks so much.